Welcome back to the UPMC Children's Hospital Free Care Fund Christmas in July benefit show. Parents with a sick child face so many worries, and affording the cost of their medical care should never be one of them.
And that's why the Free Care Fund and your generous donations to it are so important.
So we want to go back out to Selena outside Children's Hospital, and she's now live with Kyrie Beecham, who's been crushing it this morning as our junior co-host. So hi, Selena and Kyrie.
Hey, Heather and Mikey. Yes, Kyrie Beecham. She is here right now live with me, totally crushing it again this year as the junior co-host. Kyrie, we're so happy to have you here.
Thank you.
Are you excited to be the junior co-host?
Yes.
And you have been in this position before, right?
Yes.
Not many people get asked to come back again to be the junior co-host. That means you're very special. I also want to mention, it was just her birthday on the 4th of July, so happy belated birthday, Kyrie.
Thank you.
So Kyrie has been through a lot. She's now 14 years old, but she was born with Hirschsprung's disease. She has had multiple organ transplants, several rejections over the course of your life. So Kyrie, I know you have spent many years here at UPMC Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh. Tell me about your experience.
On 7B, they are really nice. They are like a second family to you guys. Child life is there. They're really great nurses that you ever want to be with.
Well, the cool thing is, Kyrie, you know, we're out here right now in the beautiful Howard Hanna Healing Garden, and we were looking up at the windows, and all of the nurses, there were like five of them there. They were all waving to Kyrie. She knew all of them. She was waving up, hey, Jen, you know everybody, and your sister works here too now.
Yep.
So do you still want to be a nurse?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure that you have, you know, seen a lot of everything here at the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
You talked about some of your favorite memories. If there was something you could say, Kyrie, you know, to all of our great viewers watching right now, this is a huge day to really help kids and families. Mm-hmm. You know, what would you tell them? You know, why should they help?
They are excellent nurses. They're so nice. Their children is like the number one place that you should be at.
You're so right. Children's is the best, in my opinion. Mm-hmm. And I was loving it because we walked out here, but right here in the lobby on the sixth floor, they built a beautiful broadcasting studio.
Yep.
I say we take PTL in there one day, Kyrie.
Yes.
So before we go, since it's summertime, I know you're out of school right now. What have you been up to? What do you like to do for fun?
I've been swimming at my friend's house, and I've been playing with my friends down the hill.
Wow. Ooh. So you've been doing a lot of fun stuff. You showed me your cats. They're so cute. I'm so excited to have you here with us, Kyrie. And I've met Kyrie many times, and she reminded me at a Penguins game, she was one of my contest winners, and she won Justin Bieber tickets. So we got to get you back there when he's here next year, Kyrie. We're making it happen. Don't worry. I'm calling the Biebe myself. Maybe not. I don't have that connection, but we'll make it happen, Kyrie. And you're feeling all good now?
Yep.
Well, you look great. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here, Kyrie.
You're welcome.
Give me a hug. We were hugging all morning. She's the best. I mean, she's been through so much. You both know in the studio, you've told the story, Heather, and she is so positive. I mean, what an inspiration right here.
What a great outlook on life, going through everything she's been through. Selena, Kyrie, thank you both so much.
I love it, Selena. Selena's hugs are the best, so I'm sure Kyrie is going to feel great today.
It was really great to hear from her and to see her smiling and looking so good right now.
Yeah.
And while we've been checking in with Kyrie, our phone bank volunteers have been busy taking your calls, and we want to keep them busy. So call 412-692-8900, or if you'd rather donate online, go to givetochildrens.org/telethon.
Become a hero in healing by pledging to donate $20 a month. Keep your gift to the Free Care Fund going year-round, and there's still time to get in on our match, too. If you donate now, local company Ansys will double your donation. So a $50 donation turns into $100, or a $250 donation turns into $500. It's great for anyone, really, but especially if you're a small business owner who doesn't have a lot to give but still wants to donate. So this maximizes your donations. So make that call right now.
We will be back with more of the Children's Hospital Free Care Fund Christmas in July benefit show on PTL right after this.